If wrestling is fake, then explain this. It's called Whisper in the Wind for a reason.